to signal our man. I bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right? The receptacle below.
Sold! Be careful. Catch you later.
Kids won't make that screeching noise unless you burn them. You got to set the VAR kids on fire to wake our man up. Well done. Now, set some more on fire before that one dies.
So loud. So angry. So dead.
Hey, Walt, honey. Welcome to the Crimson and Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little too hard last night after Bloodwing and I raided a Hyperion convoy. Ain't that right, Blood? Train is speeding through the Tundra Express. If my intel's good, and it usually is, the VAR key itself might be on board. My advice? Do what I do. Steal the key, get drunk, pass out.
Without the vault key, Jack can't control the warrior. You gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her. is a bomb maker and a friend of mine. I've saved her life a few times, and she saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but here's a tip. Don't make any sudden movements near her.
That's how you do it.
Plant. The stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Pop! Goes the bandit. Oh, hi. Rowan told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that butt crap with General Rancid. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play. Let me introduce you to my ladies. Running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, 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 run. This here's Mushy Snugglebites, and this is Felicia's Sexo Pants. These fine-ass women's could stop that train for yous, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits a few days ago.
Go get them!
Full of opportunity.
Nap time!
I know Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
Count your eyes out!
like me.
Donk-a-donk. She's my main squeeze. Lady's got a gut full of dynamite and a booty like... got that train for yous.
Show me some green arrows. Put a little bomb in a hot ass dando, blow stuff up and make people die. Squishy. Squishy, squishy, squishy. Oh, damn, you looking good, ladies. Let's get to work. That's right. Twin sisters, man. Oh, take them. Take them, take them, take them, take them. Just put my damsels near the choo choo track and
set them up!
Good plan, great plan. Tea party coming up, and my date is missing,
and I am not going stag! Don't even suggest it!
His name is Sir Reginald Von Bartlesby, a local aristocrat and purveyor of the fine arts. I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking with me. You will convince her to release him into my custody.